Dean, what do you think of Brussels sprouts?
Do you know what? I actually like them.
What?
Yep, I like a Brussels sprout.
Nobody likes Brussels sprouts. It's the one
I
time that you're
do.
expected to be the person go, nah, hate them. You come out with, oh, bloody love them.
They are actually quite nice. They go very well with the meal.
Do they?
Yeah, I don't eat them all year round. Don't get me wrong. I'm not going home tucking in while you're having a kebab. I'm running home with Brussels sprouts after the Christmas do. But yeah, I don't mind a sprout yourself. Then I take it you hate them.
Well, I did, but my world was open to me. I came home for Christmas one year, and my mum was like, oh, Brussels sprouts with Christmas dinner. I was like, oh, mum, I don't like Brussels sprouts. But then she served them shredded with bacon bits in, and I was like, oh my bloody God.
French?
French?
That's when they do French food, it's French.
Well, when they do French food, they just shave it and then put bacon in it. That's French cooking. Dean, 2014. Yeah, I'll have a Brussels sprout or two, but.
If it's got bacon in it.
Yeah, well.
And pig, it's all right.
Yeah, well, that's general rule, isn't it? So, yeah, Brussels sprouts, I'll have them.